Kind of weird, isn't it? Hello, one and all. This is SoHawkite, and you can see straight away I'm actually playing a Pokemon game. Not like the typical ones you get on the DS or anything. This is the Pokemon trading card game, as you can see by the title alone. That's quite me silly, isn't it? This has been like a first impression video. Of course, I've already done the tutorial, and I've done a couple of like battles just to get used to the thing, because watching a tutorial is quite boring. Anyway, I basically wanted to play this. I wanted to play this game because I am a card lover. I love card games. I play Magic the Gathering. I played Hearthstone. I played a bit of Hearthstone, but I've heard it's really good. I need to get into it a bit more. But Pokemon back in the day, I absolutely loved. I loved Pokemon when I was a kid. Playing, you know, getting all the cards. And I used to play the battle. I wasn't even just like that. I literally just played the game. The game was so much fun to play. But anyway, the reason why I wanted to get into this as well is because you're also a card lover, like I said. Is because with card games like Magic the Gathering, what they've actually made is a game like this are pretty cack because there's lack of customization, which I don't really like. I hate lack of customization. It's a card game. Let me make my own deck. Like, for instance, Magic the Gathering, they go, oh yeah, see this deck here, you know, just here's a deck, but you whatever, here's a deck, customize it a little bit. So, but I want to have freedom to my own deck. And what I've seen with this game, you can literally make a deck from scratch, which is absolutely awesome. And I love that you can actually do that. So I've been playing a lot of this. So straight away, I've been explaining, like, you know, quick matches in the name, training challenge, that's like, you know, it's just an emulation, just, you know, a computer generated thing. Jesus Christ, my voice was going there. Versus players, a great tournament that is, you know, very competitive play. Playing for money and shop and redeem things, and of course a card thing there as well. Let's jump to the cards anyway. Here we are, deck manager collection. Let's just go deck manager just to show you what it's like anyway. See at the bottom right corner here, you can actually change your playmat, your sleeves, and you have a different sort of coin. This is like a little, this is like very early on, you get given this straight away. It's like a little versus PvP, like player versus PvP is the same thing as player versus one win about. Like PvP deck, you can literally do that. But you can literally create one yourself. I haven't made one yet, because I'm just trying to get all the cards join the single player so I can even actually make my own deck as well. There's all the little things here as well, you can just little customize yourself, of course, anyway. Top right corner here as well is my name with a little P next to it. That's basically like little Poke tokens. You can actually go to little things here. This is basically money. I didn't spend a penny on this thing. They just gave it to me, you know, to like dangle that sort of thing. With this thing, you can, you know, buy boosters. So you can buy boosters, you know, typical card things. Just buy boosters, buy massive decks. You can actually get all these sorts of lovely little goodies, which is absolutely quite cool. You can get really awesome cards here and, you know, make your decks even stronger. Then you can go to tournaments and play and earn even more money, which is awesome. Gameplay, of course, you can change like things like play match, you can play your like your player cards, your sleeves, which is really cool. And of course your avatar, so your person, your player. So let's jump to your avatar quickly. You can actually customize what you actually look like in the game, which is really quite cool. But I like the kind of a mug. Look at me there, straight up, oh, look at me. I'm wearing a little beret, a body warmer, a nice little checkered shirt, shorts and some beanie. But you can watch, the customization is quite big what you can do in, like, you know, facial hair and stuff. Eyebrows, eyes, nose, mouth, hair. And of course, you can be a girl or boy as well. So I imagine the majority of the people, you know, being the male, going to be a female, because why the hell not? That's the majority of how people play games anyway. Of course, you can view collection. You can buy outfits for real money, and then you can put things, or you earn them through the game. I'm not overly sure, because there's no price tag on these things. But yes. Right, let's actually jump into the game now. So I'm gonna jump straight away to the trainer challenge. Your avatar's unsaved. I don't care. He looks fine. He looks swagalicious. So I'm gonna go to easy mode because I'm getting my ass kicked. My cards have got them in. I'm just getting absolutely swamped. So I'm gonna go easy straight away. So select a league. Gold. Select a deck. I'm gonna go fire because I've had a lot of luck with the fire normal deck. And select a trainer. These are the ones you basically fight, and the more you fight, the more you do stuff. So let's fight her. Baking and drawing is her favorite hobby. She works at Brickney, and then wants to become a competitive Pokemon player. Believe it or not, just a little background story, but you don't care about. Let's just play. But I'm gonna explain it just to people who don't actually know how to play the Pokemon game. A lot of people already do. I'm gonna throw out T-Pig first, because T-Pig's awesome. I like T-Pig. Once it's all set out, I'd explain basically the rules. Because it's pretty, a lot of people know the rules, but I explain to people who actually don't know the rules. Right. Here is the map here, okay? the play set anyway. You have yourself your starting Pokemon at the front. Jesus Christ, straight away level 100. What the hell? Seriously, sorry. You have T-Pig. You have basically your played Pokemon and you have your bench. Your bench is for your Pokemon. So once your Pokemon dies, that's the next Pokemon to get thrown out. You have to have Pokemon 100% of the time there. If you don't, you will lose. Because if you've got no Pokemon there, it basically counts as a loss. Plus, on the left-hand side of here as well, you have your prize pool. Once all these prize pools have gone of your side, you win the game. That is basically how it goes. You know, let's start anyway. I need to get these guys on the bench. I forgot to throw these guys out. There's Vulpix, Turtle Dude, Energy onto T-Pig. And of course, energies, you basically use energy to cast some abilities. For instance, T-Pig, he needs one energy to cast one ability, but this one requires two, a fire and a normal type to get rollout. But of course, normal can be used for any energy type, so you can use any energy to make normal work. Okay, and of course, you have these little Pokemon things as well. You have a Pokeball. You have like these trainer or sort of supportive cards, they're called. So you basically throw them out, you hit heads. If you get something good, you can search your deck to get out the cards. So, and of course, you can evolve Pokemon. So I'm going to use Pokeball straight away so we get T-Pig's evolve form. I get a head, which is awesome. So I'm going to find him. I'm going to find his evolve form. That's the last one, but I'm not after him. I'm after Pignet. Let's get him out. Can I get him? Thank you. And done. He's now going to be thrown into my hand, so I can't use him next turn. I'll be able to use him next turn, which will be awesome as well. Here's another one. Draw three cards. So I'm going to use that straight away. Get three cards out. Oh, I have Torchic. I'm going to get three Torchic out to my bench as well. Right. I can now attack. I can't attack. What? Oh, yeah. It's my first turn. Watch air. That's a big thing as well. If it's your first turn, you can't attack, which is completely fair. So it's end turn. I love card games. It's so much fun. Pokeball. He's trying to find the evolve form for that thing, most likely. Which will suck. I'm on easy. Please go easy on me. Please. I want to win. Oh god, the roll form of that thing is horrible. Okay, he's got a full bench now, yes. Right. I can now evolve him now just by getting a Pokemon and throwing him on. Because you need to have the first Pokemon to make him evolve, of course, which makes sense. Yeah, he's evolved. I'm now going to throw him out. Give energy to him. And get him out to get the bench full up. And I'm going to use this card as well to get three more cards out. So all of my torches. Jesus Christ. Okay, roll out. I'm going to hit this guy now. Boosh. He hits harder than me, though. Okay. Great. Potion. He's going to heal them. God damn it. Don't heal him. He's now fully healed. What does that soda do? Search your deck for a card that evolves one item. Oh, great. Great. My turn. Okay. Energy. Right. He has fire breathing. Flip a coin for heads attached to 6 basic dick. Come on. Come on. Ah, tails, damn it. Oh well, do 40 anyway. Boosh. If I get a heads next turn, damage. He's not doing overly well, he isn't. So I'm gonna give this guy an energy card. But people on the bench, you can literally give them an energy card as well. Fire breathing. Heads. Sweet. Let's go. 60 damage. He is dead. Yes. And then now you can actually search, once your Pokemon dies, you can search into your prize pool. So I'm going to put the top left corner. Energy card. Nice to have. Now I'm fighting a pig. Well, how much HP is he? He's got 90 HP. And I'm going to sand jet. This attack does 20 damage. What? I didn't even read that. Give me time to check it. This attack does 20 damage. Opponent is benched. Do not apply weak. Okay, so sand jet, you basically can pick a Pokemon on the bench. That's the little advanced rules, or whatever you want to call it. I'm going to fill him up. Let's do fire breathing again. Come on. Heads again, 60 damage. Sweet. Next hat I do, more sand jet. He's hitting Vulpix. He's killing my Vulpix, you shit. Do him up. And fire breathing again. So even if I don't get a Tails, I'll still kill him. Well, I kill him anyway. Boosh. It is uneasy, so I'm doing quite well. So another prize pool. Any retrieval. That's really good if I lose my card. So that'll basically... Oh, another pig, seriously. No energy though, so I'm doing quite well. So, come on, Piglet, fire breathing again. Come on. I want to see if I can evolve him. That'd be nice. Oh, he's evolved completely. That is terrifying. Come on, I need to see if I can actually. I might throw my card out actually. Yeah, I'm gonna use this card here. Discard your hand to draw 7 cards. Come on, use it. Yep. The player is pretty sure. Yes, I want to do this. Yep, all thrown away. I literally don't need them. I've used all my energy cards. It's good. Okay, good. I can evolve one again now. So I'm going to get Torchic and evolve him. The artwork's really cool in these things. I know they're actual real cards, aren't they? Which is quite cool. Right, you are ready to go. Okay, let's attack. The music's pretty nice as well. 60 damage. He is dead. Prize pool. Energy card. What are you doing? You're not even bothering. I'm doing quite well. Pokeball. Come on. Pokeball. Yes! Evolve the pig! No! Evolve the pig! Yeah! Yeah! That's nice. Turn one, I am evolved and awesome! Boosh! He is all ready to go. Right. I'm not gonna use the other ability there as well, I do 60 damage. He is oof. Damage is good. Prize pool. I'll take another one. Ether. Nice. He's got 100 HP. I'm going to show you this. I'm going to show you the ability. That's going to one-shot him, which is nice. I'm going to give him the energy anyway. Right. Fire blast. Discard an energy attached to this Pokemon. That is fair. One-shot him. Oof. Taken out. Last step. See, I got 100 HP. See, I got 100 HP. Get out of here. Get out of here. Boosh. Win. Yeah. I kicked your little ass. Oh my, look at the new cards I've got. Yes. 2 poker points. I can go to the thing and spend some money. That's it. That's basically the gist of the game. You know, with your black and white deck, course, you basically get three decks at the beginning of the game. You get a fire, you know, leaf and water, and your overall win with this deck is 4. You have 4 to 7 cards unlocked. It's basically the more you play, the more you unlock the cards of the deck, and then you can start customizing, which is quite cool. But that's basically the game, guys. I hope you did enjoy this. Like a first impression, I recommend it highly. It is awesome. I love it because it's Pokemon. Well, say it again, I didn't really like our new one. I loved it. The last good Pokemon game I remember playing was Ruby and Sapphire, which is coming out very soon, actually. Well, no, it's already out. I'm just being stupid, aren't I? Now, take care of yourself, guys, and have a good day, okay? Bye-bye. You know, I should fix it up. Nope, nothing. Fuck, I'm screwed. I cannot see what's going on. Yep, great. Well, best ability's lost now. I've now got a charm of death now. It's not good. Charm him. Oh my god. Ah.